To insert a photo into your Google Sheets spreadsheet, go to Insert up at the top, then find Image, Insert over Cells, select your Google Drive, and find your photo. I found it my recents here, Insert, and then you can click on it and use your arrow keys or drag it wherever you want. I'm going to suggest that you put it down below the data table, somewhat like that. And then go ahead and resize it too so that it's easy to see. I hope that was helpful.